I didn't fall asleep on the plane, unlike you.
At least I was smart. Why would you even stay up? You can't seriously be just doing it for the refreshments. You're going like vodka, beer.
Don't forget the old whiskey too.
Oh my god. That's not what you're supposed to eat. You don't just stay up all night on an airplane ride halfway across the world from where you normally are.
I'm lucky I didn't have to drive. Because I was just
the only
drunk.
Reason you The only reason you were able to stay awake was because you were drunk. If anything, I'm surprised you got kicked out the air.
Hey, it's the money that they care about. Not the drunk passengers.
Sure, I guess. For you.
Come on.
It's because you're white.
And you're not white?
I'm a Mexican.
Oh, because that's a huge difference.
Yes. I come from under the U.S. You come from Europe. Russia.
I'm not from Russia.
Hey,
what?
The voice.
That doesn't mean I'm Russian.
I can. Maybe we should go for a DNA test.
What? Why would I need a DNA test?
Because you could possibly be Russian.
What, if I'm possibly a little bit Russian, are you gonna call me a Soviet?
Maybe.
Or if I'm part German, you're gonna call me Nazi?
You already got the blonde hair and almost blue eyes.
It's not blonde. It's dirty blonde.
It's still close. It's still close.
It's not as close as you may think.
It's still pretty close.
Yeah.
It's really close.
No, not really.
Dirty blonde, almost blue eyes, you're happy.
They're more of hazel eyes. They change color weekly.
Weekly? Do you control your eyes?
No. My body does, though.
That's not even...
Hey, let's change the topic. You want to hear a corny joke?
Probably not.
Corn.
No. Just no. No.
What?
You don't even deserve a yes. Just no.
Here, how about a different one?
You better not say cheesy and then say sharp cheddar.
No. What did the ocean say to the beach? Long time no see.
When's your birthday?
April 8th, when's yours?
That is not important. I asked you.
I said it.
I'm giving you a DNA test. I'm making sure you're Soviet and German. I am making
Am I a Soviet Nazi? How in the world is that supposed to work?
Different timeline. Maybe you could have been hired. Cryogenically frozen. But anyway, then I'm also gonna
frozen?
Stay focused. And then I'm also gonna get you a better joke book. Please tell me you did not get Osborne joke books.
So, what we do with that?
We're supposed to be chess.
No, let's play checkers.
But chess is harder and you get more fun.
But checkers is easy, so you get less fun out of it.
Why would you want less fun?
Checkers takes a longer time than chess. You can do, like, speed chess. You can't do speed checkers.
Chess is really long. If you were to play
Not
both of them...
Speed chess. Speed chess is really fast.
If you were to play chess and checkers at the same time, almost 95% of the time, checkers will be finished before chess will. Chess takes longer. Because you can
depends on the player.
You can end in a stalemate, you can end in any. It's really, really fun because it's hard. You gotta think.
Okay. Well, I'm still going with checkers.
No!
You're what?
Something like maybe Gaga Ball or we can play you like baseball?
Yeah, I really like baseball.
Okay, and probably something like that.
Mm-hmm.
So still tired from this morning.
Yeah, me too.
But
jam-packed day.
It's only been what, 3 hours?
Yeah.
What have you been doing?
Mm.
What do you mean,
Stuff.
Stuff?
Yeah.
What kind of stuff?
Just walking around.
Let's check it.
Oh, we'll check it.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Guess I have to do the voice box again. Thank you.
no!
Are you all right, sir? What's wrong?
My leg.
What did you do?
Tripped.
Well, my name's Hunter. What's yours?
Osborne.
So, I have a treatment area if you'd like to go back. I can treat your wounds. Here, I'll help you up.
And
sir, are you all right?
Maybe.
I'd like you to tell me exactly what happened to your leg.
Can you believe me?
I'm a psychiatrist and I worked in the hospital for years.
Sure, okay. There's this dude with a red tattered shirt, ripped, as you can imagine. Maniac face. Probably a serial killer, don't know.
Do you know where in the forest it was?
Well, it was around where you found me.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry that happened to you.
My leg. Yeah.
Okay.
It's because he was chasing me and I tripped. And then
you were kind of struggling for your life after that.
Yeah.
Well, your leg's okay now. It's in a cast. It's semi-working. It's in a semi-working cast. You can still move your leg. You'll just kind of feel the pain.
Okay.
By the way, when you woke up, I sedated you. That way you wouldn't feel the pain of me making sure that it wasn't infected.
Okay.
So, yeah. So, how's your day, Osborne? Other than when that psychomaniac chased you.
Maybe? I mean, the only thing that good that happened to me was I saw my friend going a little crazy. I guess. I mean,
didn't really like him, not that much. It's still a friend. I knew him since elementary. And then I collected firewood and made an awesome fire. It looked like a tent.
Like those teepees?
Kind of. Wait.
Where'd he go?
Something weird is going on in this forest. Or he was just a ghost.
Grant.
Well, I once had friends who believed in ghosts, but then again. So, what? Was it a
Poncho?
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
I think he's dead. Oh well, I'll have to bury him. Sorry, I couldn't find any flowers to bury you with. I mean, we're out in the middle of the woods, but a cross will work with your shirt on it. Mosquitoes. But in your memory for helping save my life. Can't even
take a hike without you
being out here.
Poncho's taking my soul.
Sorry, mosquito. You okay?
I'm dying. Can't you see the scratches?
There's no scratches.
It's under the shirt. Poncho attacks weird.
That's wrong, but okay.
You know Poncho?
Yes. Nearly died twice.
Oh! Well, I'm about to die. So, can you take my hand?
Sure. Bye. I'll give you a grave. Your shirt will be over the tombstone. You'll have flowers.
Really?
Come on! You're supposed to be dead. I thought you died. Okay, he's dead. Okay, he's dead, for sure. You'll have a grave. Your tombstone will have your name on it.
And you'll have flowers.
I really need to find some flowers. First Hunter, I promised him flowers, and then I didn't give.
Poncho.
Audio radio, Poncho.